Jeremy, as I take my dogs for grooming today.